Bravo, da nuovo!
Ora, kill!
Is a crime.
Fresh caught leeches. Who requires bleeding?
This could conceal a man.
Aprite la porta! Aprite la porta, presto!
It's an ambush.
Who did this? I want to know. Kill
you,
deputato.
Maybe your papa.
Ottaviano! Forgive me, signora. They were playing outside when the attack began. I don't know where they are.
Reinforcements from the mountains! They are breaching the citadel!
Ezio, don't let those bastardi get in here!
With me!
Where's your hole, little mouse? Nowhere to run now,
I'm with you.
The rats will have a real treat this night.
Caterina! Caterina, sforza! I know you're in there! I have something you may want back! Are you missing any children? And Ezio Auditore! What a pleasant surprise!
I take it you would be the Orsi brothers.
Ludovico! And Checco! At your service!
Basta! Where are my children? Let them go!
Of course, Signora! We'll happily give them back! For something of yours? A certain map?
And a certain apple, brother.
See, a certain apple indeed. Or shall I slice your baby's necks ear to ear?
Bastardi! You think you can threaten me? I'll give you nothing! You want my children? Take them! I have the instrument to make more!
When you change your mind, they'll be in the village outside the city! You have 1 hour!
Caterina, no. I can't ask you to sacrifice your children.
Nobody's sacrificing anything. Go get them back for me, Ezio.
Si. You have my word. The apple needs to remain in the citadel. Keep this safe.
I'm not mad. I'm sure. Where? spirit.
I've seen that man before.
Peasants are not allowed up here. You belong down below with the rabble.
What devil has taken you? Basta!
That's a friend to you.
There!
Come back here! It won't be enough. My mama is here. Forza women are no wilting flowers. We may look pretty to the eyes, but the eyes do see. Just ask Babbo.
Grazie, grazie, messere. But my brother, they're holding Ottaviano at the lighthouse.
To go. Rome? Axe?
How long can you keep running, eh? I'm not sure of him.
Don't worry. We'll...
I'm not feeling about that.
You want to see your boy walk again, Katerina? Give us what we want, or I'll throw him off the edge.
Mama, help me! I don't know.
There he is,
Laju!
Sit down, Marmucchio! You won't escape! Let's go, Katerina. Show yourself the apple and the map, or your kids are crippled.
I have to pee. Please, Messere, I need to go to the bathroom. Just let me go pee.
Oh, per Dio, chiudi il becco. Stop acting like a baby. Where are your balls?
Laju, you won't get away.
You have something to eat? Please, Messere, I'm hungry.
Caterina was a fool to send you.
Or are you the fool, dying for a handful of change? Was it worth it?
More than you know. The maestro gains his prize because of me.
Muori col tuo orgoglio, per quanto vale. Requiescat in pace.
Grazie, signore!
Here, friends. Silks and clothes of finest weave.
What are you doing out here?
I'm so sorry, Ezio. I'm so sorry.
What happened?
It was a trick. To lower our defenses.
As soon as you left, they attacked again. Checo Orsi. He has the apple.
What? No! Where is he?
We chased him out here. But the bastard escaped into the mountains.
I'm going.
Viaggiatori, state attenti! Bandit sighted at the crossroads to Bologna.
I'm only the highest quality.
They're believed to be unemployed.
Guaranteed!
Exercise caution! Bring wine for passage, or look out at me! Concerning the whereabouts of Santa Catarina!
Get it down! Ora! There! Don't let them get away!
Excommunication! Again, the Brotherhood of Misery, Desolation, and Poverty of Monte Poggiolo
like
have been peril
to the man.
There he is! Laju!
Misericordia! No! Please, don't kill me!
Peasants are not allowed up here!
I'm going to quarter you!
Slow! Whatever this is about, slip me out of it, please!
What?
There he is! Get him! La Ju, is that
a nut, though? I've lost sight of him.
Eccolo! Hurry, get him! Hurry, I'm losing him!
You'll not get past us.
Don't worry! There he is! He won't get far!
Get down from there!
No way you'll get through.
I'm with you! Master Merda, he's getting away!
Raju, get him! There!
Hey! You bet! There he is!
We'll get him, Don!
Non amo che mi si fa. Hurry up!
Ora!
It's a fight, Fesso! Sei bello!
How about him?
Bravo!
So... you have your prize again.
Was it worth it? So much bloodshed.
A prize of such value. It will not remain yours for long.
We shall see. Che miserie nascono dall'avidità. Requiescat in pace. Wait. Don't. Who are you? Stop. Don't open it.
God, you're back with us. Are you all right? What happened to you?
I don't know.
One of my guards had the luck to find you in the hills, next to Kekko Orsi's dead body.
See, that I remember. Wait, there was a third man. He took the apple.
Who?
He wore a black robe, like a monk. And I think... a missing finger. See, Katerina, I have to go, right away.
Of course. Then you will need this as well.
The map Niccolo spoke of. Your husband.
Ex-husband, mio caro. He swore he'd uncover the locations of all the Codex pages. You will recover the apple, but you will never find the vault without this. You know, there is an abbey in the wetlands near here, where I've seen monks wearing black robes. I'd start there. Now go. Find us a stramaladetto monk.
I think I'm going to miss you, Katerina.
Oh, I know you will.
You die now!
You must find fairer prices than these, amici. Just look at my wares and see for yourself. Prices so low, you won't believe in your own.
Oh, dear Lord, watch over the stray sheep. What drives men to commit such acts?
Send me your amici.
Not tolerated in our city. Unite for the greater good of all Forli. Viaggiatori, state attenti! Bandit sighted at the crossroads!
Truly, I am sorry. I'll get out of your way.
Is my art so terrible?
distinguished Liane.
You two unfortunate misuse of funds by the Sins, executed for Moretore, the annual feast in the Grand Hall has been cancelled.
Oh, amico!
Brotherhood. They've been behind so many killings here lately.
Oh, that's certainly adventurous.
But you!
Blessings on you, brother.
Grazie. I wonder if you can help me.
What do you see?
A monk in black robes who lacks one of his 10 fingers.
Well, Brother Guido has only 9 toes. You sure it wasn't a toe?
Quite sure.
And then there's Brother Domenico, but it's his entire left arm he's lacking.
Again, quite sure it was a finger.
Now wait a moment. I do recall a black-robed monk with 9 fingers. Yes, of course. When we had our last San Vincenzo's feast, at the Abbey.
Yes, I know the place. I'll try there. Grazie.
Go in peace, brother.
I always do.
Life expectancy. What could be?
Hey, you! Hold on! Stop them!
wanton abandon for nothing but his own capering amusement.
Che idiota.
His nefarious, odious, stinking presence must not be tolerated in our city. Unite for the greater good of all Forli.
Oh, that is impressive.
Notice everyone! Any added information concerns the whereabouts of the Santa Carolina? The bishop will grant special dispensation and pardon along with future spiritual considerations. His nefarious,
don't be shy. I only aim to heal.
Must not be tolerated in our city. Unite for the greater good of all Forli.
That deals in death so far. Does walk among his friends. No, and should the traitors rear their heads, they show
the lack of able bodies made following a recent campaign. Subsequent plagues, the company of food is offering an extra.
Excuse me, brother. I wonder if you can.
Unholy demon! Get away!
What's wrong?
You're the one who killed Brother Stefano! Brothers, the killer of monks has returned!
Murderer!
Damn! I've got to get out of here!
I want no part of this!
Notice everyone! Any having
Trust me, who gets caught in the middle?
Just let me go!
So, what are you doing, idiot?
Who do you think the guards are about the law,
Stranger? If we feel like taking your purse and slicing your throat,
you'll be able to say something ill, you friend.
Let none defend
Please, no, I don't want to die.
I only kill those who kill others, and your brother Stefano was a killer. I'm sure you are no such thing. Now, listen to me. I'm looking for a black-robed monk who's missing a finger.
Missing a finger, you say? Do you mean, like, Fra Savonarola?
Savonarola? Who is this? You know him?
I did. He was one of us, for a time.
And then?
We suggested he retire to a hermitage for a good long time.
I'm afraid to say his retreat has come to an end. Where would he have gone?
Oh, dear. Santo Spirito? In Firenze? It's where he studied. Perhaps it's where he would return.
I thank you. Go with God, brother.
Hey, Desmond. I think I repaired that busted memory. Why don't you try opening it?
If Piero had only a tenth of his father's talent, we'd still have some place to call home.
No,
please,
don't kill me!
Please, just leave me be!
Murderer! In the name of the Deity! Leave me from me!
Leave me alone!
Let's test this metal with the cap of all three!
What are you waiting for?
I know, sir.
Die quickly, Capito. I have an appointment within the quarter hour. Oh, any last words for your wife?
Never should have welcomed that mad monk into the city. Look at all the misery he's wrought.
Keep at him!
Oh, that is
impressive. You're right, Eccolo! There!
Don't understand there. Why they'd be so willing to accept his oppression.
Get him!
Salve, Ezio. You picked a fine time for a homecoming.
Then it's true. Savonarola has taken control of Firenze.
Yes. No doubt aided by that treacherous artifact.
We shall get to work on retrieving it.
That may be more complicated than you think.
When isn't it? Why don't you fill me in on things?
Walk with me. It all started a few weeks ago. The man everyone once reviled was suddenly the one they worshipped.
Ah, the apple.
Only in part. It's not the city he's enthroned, but its leaders. Men possessed of influence and power. They, in turn, oppress the citizens and ensure his will is done.
The people act as if they have no say in the matter.
Rare is the man willing to oppose the status quo. And so it falls to us to help them see the truth.
Those bodies bear the emblem of the Borgia.
Yes. The Spaniard keeps sending his soldiers into Firenze. And Firenze keeps sending them back. Usually in pieces.
Then he knows the apple is here as well. An unfortunate complication. All right, this way.
Where is that? There he is, Laju!
I'm sure of it.
Let him! That's it!
On me. Follow my lead. Direct assault will be dangerous.
True. But what other option is there?
Aside from the city leaders, the people's minds are their own, correct?
Si.
And they follow Savonarola not by choice, but force and fear?
Si.
Then I propose we use these to our advantage. If we can silence his lieutenants and stir up discontent, he will be distracted, and I will have a chance to strike.
Clever. I'll speak with La Volpe and Paola. They can help to organize the uprising as you free the districts.
Then it's settled. I'll take care of his abettors.
As a consequence, a small tax shall be imposed for repairs. All batteries sailing into the main staging docks of the city shall be tolled based on tonnage.
Go away! Reject the base and material! Seek salvation in the flame!
Others might gaze upon my creations and see something of the Lord within.
Well, would they not be also brought closer to him?
And so I thought myself an altruist, a speaker, a preacher, a guide to those who had lost their faith. But in truth, I was deceived. The devil is a crafty sort, his manipulations many. I thought my works were windows, but in truth, they were doors. Doors that allowed his corrupting influence to enter into our world. My art did not comfort them, but poisoned them instead. Made them lustful and base and immoral. When before they were not, I had been deceived. But now, I have a chance to make amends. To undo the damage I have wrought. I pray that you will join me. Free yourselves of deception and corruption. Give up!
Abadi!
Don't fall for false openings!
You are finished, Mr. Cutler!
Attack! Don't let me get away!
Your culo is mine!
Don't!
What have I done? What have I done?
Your actions were not your own.
But they were. My own self-doubt let him hold me as he did. I am sorry.
As am I. Non è una scelta che compio a cuor leggero. Requiescat in pace.
Off-limits to you, Coglione.
With you! Forza, police!
But there's no need to do this!
I surrender. Mercy!
State attenti tutti!
Pezzi di merda, do not get through!
I'm losing him! Got to hurry! Get him!
He better not be looking for trouble.
Diavolo! We should probably stop it.
People of Firenze, come, gather round. Listen well to what I say. The end approaches. Now is the time to repent, to beg God's forgiveness.
Disease, corruption. These are the harbingers of darkness. We must stand firm in our devotion, lest they consume.
There! Get in!
Sei morto!
Tutti in barra!
Oh, no, you don't!
I don't think that you get it.
In order to cut close.
Don't you see? These signs are all around us. Unrest, famine, disease, corruption. These are the harbingers of darkness. We must stand firm in our devotion, lest they consume us all. I see you, Da, that you think me mad. But did the Romans not say the same of Jesu? Know that I too once shared your uncertainty, your fear. But that was before Savonarola came to me. He showed me the truth. At last, my eyes were...
Oh, no!
Your mind, since it is your own.
Not all of us require deception to be convinced. I already believed. All I said is true.
Nothing is true. Non è un compito facile il mio. Requiescat in pace.
Pazzo! You think you can outrun us?
Basta!
Our maestro della tortura is so good, you'll be telling him your secrets. My secrets are his secrets.
unrest, famine, disease, corruption. These are the harbingers of darkness. We must stand firm in our devotion, lest they consume us all. I see you, Dad, that you think me mad. But did the Romans not say the same of Jesus? Know that I too once shared you.
What do you think he's talking about?
Madness! Get out of here!
Your mind, since it is your own.
Not all of us require deception to be convinced. I already believed. All I said is true.
Nothing is true. Non è un compito facile il mio. Requiescat in pace.
Wait for him! Finish him!
Don't fall for false open!
Oh. Another man.
I want no part of this. Dati attenti.
Couldn't obey the law. You must die.
Not getting past me.
Right here with you.
Another mercenary, I suppose.
Hurry, I'm losing him.
Right here.
Yes. Pray not the cartel must be
attacked. A great metal work here.
Has anyone seen my...
We'll get the bastard!
He seems quite well armed, no?
Move! We'll get the bastard!
Ora.
Another mercenary, I suppose.
Hurry, I'm losing
him! The tall one.
Eccolo! Hurry, get him!
He seems quite well armed, no? I know that man.
You won't we'll get the bastard!
He seems quite well armed, no?
Right here with you!
Funny clothes.
He's losing us!
You should feel better now. Take care.
Those might play.
Who taught you to move like that?
You're not allowed up here. Please.
Secure those crates. We can ill afford to let their contents fall into the wrong hands. We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food. If they want to eat, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader.
Where is that one from?
Put in all
the are the Medici family can still hold any sway in the cities beyond me? To think I once considered them my patients.
He is not what he seems.
That was before the prophet opened my eyes.
There he is!
I don't see him.
Not you! There! There!
We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food. If they want to eat, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader. Are the Medici family can still hold any sway in the cities beyond me? To think I once considered them my patrons. But that was before the prophet opened my eyes. Then I saw the evils of Comus and the division it creates. Savonarola will lead us into a new era. Equality and justice. All that remains is for us. We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food. If they want to eat, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader. Are the Medici family can still hold any sway in the cities beyond me?
What have I done?
You tried to force devotion.
Sometimes, the people must be told. What do you think?
No good has ever come of that. Benché il mio cuore sia turbato, la mia mente è lucida. Requiescat in pace.
You will not get away!
Emmett, faster! I
can't see him!
Nice
boots.
I think I've killed
him.
Get him!
I can't see him anymore.
There! Ercolo, get him! I'd be better off somewhere else. I'm so sorry, Messere. I don't know what I'm doing.
You're sick and wounded.
My God! Oh, I must get more. I used to sell it, but I'm a buyer now.
You haven't got a few coins, have you?
But you! There! There! Get him!
Your orders are simple. Keep watch over these fields and ensure no harm comes to the bundles of Fiendom. It may seem a mundane task, but it is critical nonetheless.
Without this most basic resource, they'll lose the means to resist. They will be forced to stand down. Already, many have fallen into line. They require clothing, food, shelter, water. And all of these things are born of death. I hear you grumbling. You think this post a waste of time? But you must understand. Our very existence depends upon keeping all of this secure. You don't believe me? Let me explain. The Fiano feeds our horses. They, in turn, pull our carts.
You would have let your own people starve. And for what?
Too long I suffered their insults. They called me simple and low class. I wanted their respect.
I'm afraid you do not have mine. Per quanto sia penoso il trapasso, lieto sarà il tuo sonno. Requiescat in pace.
You won't get away!
You'll have to take risks, like that! Round the bank! Blindside him! Something is wrong here. Where is everyone?
Another challenger. Excellent. Savonarola warned me that some would oppose our rule, and so I devised this little trap to ferret out those foolish enough to play at hero. It's proven to be both entertaining and effective. Incoming, Chamo!
Oh. What a spectacle!
Just how long you survive?
How would you like to go?
Another a few days back. I made it through over 3,000 of my men before he was finally pulled down. He's interested. Every day without fail, another of you approaches. Contains revolutionary. Carries the bailey. I've seen and heard it all. Just am I to believe you're a champion of the downtrodden then? A hero of the freedom. A rebel leader intent on ushering in a new age. Fight for justice. Liberty. Which lie? Tell yourself. And do not be mistaken. These are lies. No matter what any of you say, you're all here for the same reason. The same selfish reason. You seek something. A glory. Distinction. Fame. Or perhaps pen for some old deal. Did your father abuse you? Did other children seize you? Did a lover spurn you? If I had to guess, I would suspect a form of insecurity. Why else do you wear the hood? Why do you hide your face from the world?
There will be enough of you left.
I see this work. You're wasted. Serving only to send you further into frenzy. Fight on. You can't hold out forever.
Hurry, I'm losing. There he is. Get him.
You're making a very big mistake. You seek to challenge me. You just signed.
Get him!
To me, though.
Yeah.
Is this truly who I was? So proud and cruel.
No. Savonarola bewitched you.
Did he? Or was it that I tasted power and found myself intoxicated? I wish I had been stronger.
As do I. Mi rincresce, ma non c'è altro modo. Requiescat in pace.
This one is coming! You're a dead man!
Die, bastardo!
Perhaps we'll have a rare treat this night. Freshly skewered carne assassin.
Damn it! Let you get it!
Come, amici. A weekly bleeding is part of a...
Those quick feet will be the first of men... Bravo! Bravo!
Please stop! Whatever I've done, I didn't mean
it! On him!
Don't kill him!
I'm here, fratello!
Which way did he go?
Eccolo!
Oh.
bring me your sick and wounded.
Have I seen that man before?
Come back, you
street performers! Free! All of them!
Do I know you, Messere? Sam, don't be shy. A bit of rest and you
Mama,
should be well recovered,
Mama, she's
friend.
Calling me. I don't want that.
Omnipotens Deus, Rex Regum et Omnium Gubernator.
Put in all the cut clothes. That could be our man.
Could not be a Trump.
Better have a look.
You there!
Go!
They better not be looking for Trump.
Where is he from?
That is not what he sees.
There he is, Pazzo! You think you can outrun us?
Well done!
Move, Vigili, now! How long can you keep running?
Get him!
There's nowhere to run, Stronzo! Give up!
He is sharp on my watch.
Thank you.
What are you doing here? Get down, Stronzo!
Omnipotens Deus, Rex Regum et Omnium Gubernator, cuius potentiae nulla creatura resistere potest, quid proprium est peccatores punire, et eorum miserere, qui veri agunt penitentiam, servae libera nos, supplicitur te petimus, ama nui inimicorum, reprime eorum superbiam, minue malitiam, dissipa illorum machinationes et astutias, ut nos tuis armis muniti, semper servemur ab omnibus periculis, ad glorificandum te, qui es unicus victoriae largitor, propter merita unigeniti filii, tui domini nostri, Iesu Christi. Amen. Pater noster, qui es in celi. Pater noster, qui es in celis, sanctifica.
I thought he preached the word of God.
I fear his sermon is a lie.
I led my flock astray. It's just... I want it so badly to believe.
We all do. Vedrò compiuta l'opera di mio padre. Requiescat in pace.
Enough of you left to bury! Walk away.
Who do you think?
I seem to have been wrong.
No need to be shy. Come forward.
It's quite simple, amici. If you desire care, you'll submit yourselves fully to our new ruler.
There'll not be a troublemaker. There'll not be a troublemaker.
Funny clothes.
The choice is yours to make. Continue to support the Medici, who, as you know, have long since specialized in it, or accept Savonarola.
Remember your deal, sir.
The choice is yours to make. continue to support the Medici, who, as you know, have long since fled Firenze, or accept Savonarola. Why fight it? Why refuse? He is a good man, strong of character and morals. He seeks to save us from ourselves. And saving is what we need. Before Savonarola came to us, we were mired in sin.
You have spilled the blood of a healer.
No, I've spilled the blood of a tyrant.
To command such power over the body, between this world and the next, it seems I grew intoxicated.
And now you grow still. La tua morte non sarà inutile. Requiescat in pace.
Bashful tide, is he?
Would you rather?
There! Eccolo! Get him! Merda, he's there! On him!
Massi, you show him!
Damn it, faster! Can't see him! Saving us time!
Oh.
as a consequence of the flooding further up the Arno. A small tax shall be imposed for repair. By order of the Signoria, all merchants trading in unconverted woolens shall hereby be taxed an extra 100 marks.
You must not disrupt our work! Firenze is sick! It's our duty to cure her!
How? By forcing her people to follow a madman?
It is unwise for you to challenge those in power!
Yes. Well, that is about to change.
No! You won't take me! Savonarola will know of your treachery! Guards! Guards!
Eccolo! Hurry, get him!
Savonarola is our savior! Why must you resist this?
Bravo!
Where is that one?
Hurry, I'm losing
Things are better under him! Under us! The people agree! Else they would not follow as they do! Savonarola warned of the scent, but I did not expect it would be violent.
Another southern imbecile.
Only take a moment to reflect. You'll see that we are right.
You should not be up here. Leave. Get down, Stronzo.
Let me be. I've done no wrong. Only the prophet's will.
I was a victim. It's not my fault.
No, you made the choice.
It charmed me. With that thing.
Only because you allowed it. Lo faccio per il popolo. Requiescat in pace.
Part of a balanced, healthy lifestyle.
Stationed in the fields northwest of the città, within the fortnight.
Non si passa! Do you hear me? Until you've all submitted and given yourself over to the Prophet, Savonarola, this bridge will remain closed to you.
I hear you moaning and complaining. You say you have things to do, places to go, obligations to fulfill. Ha! You have but one obligation, to submit! Why fight us? Why resist? The city is ours. Your precious Medici have abandoned you, fled into the waste to wallow in self-pity.
Why are you here?
You should not be up here, Stolto.
Get down, Ora! Why are you up here? Leave!
Beware the latest shipment!
There!
Best for you.
Why are you here?
Free of Get vice down. And temptation. A people united by faith. All men are equal in the eyes of the Lord. And all the
Eccolo! There!
This is a chance for us to turn over a new leaf. To leave behind our miserable past. And return to simpler times. I am here to help. To lead you into a new future. Only accept our gift. Continue to refuse. And I fear you have to contend with more than just a chuckle. Understand, my intention is not to threaten. I merely seek to open your eyes to a greater context. The times are changing. No, that time has changed. Nothing good will come of resisting. I hear you moaning at complaining. You say you have things to do, places to go, obligations to fulfill. You have but one obligation, to stop this. Why fight us? Why resist? The city is ours. Your precious Medici have abandoned you. You fled into the waste. You wallow in self-pity. Savonarola wants only the best for you. The city is free of vice and temptation. A people united by faith. All men are equal in the eyes of the Lord. And so they shall be. This is a chance for us to turn over a new leaf. To leave behind our miserable past. And return to simpler times.
Faster, men!
I am here to help, to lead you into a new future. Only accept our gift. Continue to refuse. And I fear you have to contend with more than just a shattered speech.
You shouldn't
understand
be up here.
My intention is not to threaten. I mean to open your eyes to a greater truth. That times are changing. No, that times have changed. And nothing good will come of resisting. I hear you moaning and complaining. You say you have things to do, places to go, obligations to fulfill. Ha! You have but one obligation, to submit. Why fight us? Why resist? The city is ours. Your precious Medici have abandoned you, fled into the wastes to wallow in self-pity.
Stop a moment!
Can anyone witness the fight?
No.